You brought up all the things that you've gotten to done in your career. Where does this rank?
I'm close to number one.
Wow.
Just because this was like a, like in its purest sense of the phrase, a dream come true. And I got to be on it without having to take the test. I partially think that I got famous only to get famous enough to do this. And now I don't, I could just retire on top.